I am live right now.
It's funny how K-Dak likes that show so much, eh?
Oh yeah. Dude, when you got off, the whole night he tried to convince me that we were together to watch the show with you. Yep, it's like he probably had it downloaded. He'll watch it with you. I know he will. You need to watch it, Dar, all night long.
What
show are you guys talking about?
From Mankind?
Alternate universe show. It's an alternate universe. It's if
Yeah,
certain points in
it
history
starts.
were
I think,
changed.
yeah, I don't think anything's changed like from before, but like I guess it verges off from our normal history in like 69 because the Soviets beat the Americans to the moon landing, and then it just changes from there. Like, yeah, man, Apple's nailing it with their streaming service.
Nope. Yep. They're putting money into it. You know?
Fuck, man, I can't wait for fucking episode 10 of Foundation. That's gonna be a
Yep.
you know what I mean? Last episode of the season, because you know it's gonna be good.
Hey, legend. What is up, bud? Much love, man. We're just getting everything ready here. Getting in the star field. Oh, if I get all the star powers, I may jump to Universe 3 today. We'll see. And since a lot of these missions, you have spoiler alert coming. You have alternate endings to these missions that's Starborn that kind of like fast track you through them. So it's really cool. They really put a lot of thought into this game. I've attached it, so that's awesome. It's fucking Bethesda. That's what they do, man. God, I'm just thinking back to the first time I played a Bethesda game with Oblivion, man. It was just fucking nuts.
Yeah,
I knew I was
sure.
hooked. I knew like that shit was like my shit.
Oblivion was it, when it, and it's funny, you try to play Oblivion now and you look at the graphics.
Yeah, it's kind of rough.
Is kind
Compared
of
to Starfield, like, look at this. It's fucking nuts. You can see the texture in the leather in their fucking coats and shit, man. I'm just like, whoa. I have 5 days and 17 hours on this save, 22 hours on that save. 5 days, 22 hours on my Starfield save. Yeah, I started getting sick last night, and that's where I got off. Fuck. My buttons are fucked up. I have a D-pad on. I think well, no, it still works. That's such a handy program to have. If you don't know about it, you're just fucking clueless.
world doesn't have it.
Damn. And it's, and all the reviews are positive, very positive on Steam.
Maybe it's just too new, maybe?
Probably. You know.
Give her some time and it'll probably show up.
Best not to leave anything useful behind.
I don't even remember what I was doing now. Motherfucker. Alright.
Yep. Oh, a bottle of Hennessy. Don't mind if I do.
The turret. Yeah, I don't know. I already killed the turrets.
I'll be right back.
The scope of this facility is massive. I wonder how many knew how big it really was.
Oh my God. All right, let's go. Let me see if how to enable DLSS settings. Wait. Everything's on ultra. Like everything. Power density. Everything it can be. Her flashlight be freaking me out sometimes. I'm not gonna lie.
Project Log.
Project Log. Dr. Judith Tatian. I watched the Gravjai test from the moon today. It was the first time we were able to talk to the team at Nova Galactic directly. So many things were under wraps before, but now everyone wants all the publicity they can get. I'm already seeing proposals for manufacturing androids of drives, expeditions to Alpha Centauri and beyond.
Engineering the artifact.
It's also
overwhelming. We should not give up now.
And worrying. It could take years, decades, before we know what all these side effects of operating a grav drive can be. But no one wants to hear that right now. Like a bunch of pioneers racing towards the edges of the frontier without knowing about the grizzly bears in the mountains.
Oh God. No gravity in there. Making our way up. Do I have a maintenance key?
Checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
I never actually got to visit your labs back when we were.
I know. What?
My name is Dr. Victor Eisen. If you're listening to this,
connected.
Then you probably already know.
Grav drives,
I was young when I first headed the retrieval team with an odd gravitational anomaly on Mars. But I kept what really happened that day hidden from everyone except one other person. Even she didn't believe me at first. But I have no reason to lie to anyone now, so I hope you'll accept this confession. When I touched the anomaly, I experienced 12 days of lost time. I met myself. He told me everything that has since come true. The grav drive equations, the tests on the moon, Earth's atmosphere sputtering away because of what we had done. But he also told me about a city thriving on a planet orbiting a distant star.
Oh, shit.
Human culture. Art, music, lifestyles evolving and shining brightly across all of space. What price would I be willing to pay for that future? Maybe you don't believe me. Maybe Judith was right and I'm just a coward who wants to believe in mistaking just through the simulation.
We've arrived on the surface of Earth. We need to discuss what you found. And it looks like other Starborn got here before us. So, you might have company.
No, I am now. Oh, damn. Good. Harvey's.
Skrrr.
What you watching?
Random YouTube videos.
Woo woo woo. No succulents? This is disrespectful. NASA is just succulentless. Oh my god, I actually feel normal right now. I think the weed kicked in. Oh god, don't want to cough. Anything in there I want? Health pack. Level 53. All right.
Now that you have retraced Earth's destruction once again, do you feel any differently about it? Do you see how dangerous the artifacts can be in the wrong hands?
The Emissary trying to guilt-trip you for all eternity. That's the true crime here. The artifact led to the grav drive, which led to the settled systems. Earth was a small price to pay.
I am glad you see it that way. I also believe that is true. Don't you see? The power of the artifact forced humanity to the stars. They didn't get to make a choice. How many would have chosen Earth? What gave Victor Iser the right to choose for them?
Are you getting tired of hearing this yet? Because I know I am. Every universe, it's the same speech.
In the wrong hands, the power of the artifacts can make anyone a tyrant. That's why we watch over them. The only thing you're watching out for is yourself. Neither seems to be worth trusting. You know your own heart, your own motives. Perhaps that is enough.
Don't be a fool. The Emissary and I may have our differences, but you do not want to give us a common enemy.
For once, he's right. Don't do this. We can collect the final pieces together. That, I think, is all you can do. Do not allow these Starborn to dictate your fate.
Well, look at that. The Emissary just became my new best friend.
made your choice. When you're ready, the Hunter and I will be at the buried temple. That's where we'll settle things.
Meaning, we'll kill you. But hey, at least we'll wait till you get there. Everyone deserves a shot at the final artifact.
All right.
Things I wish to discuss with you
while we scan your ship.
When you have time.
All right.
I don't want to hear any complaints.
Okay. Hello.
Keep an eye on your valuables. But we'd be dust, except for the factory. Off-worlders, nothing ever good comes from them.
Excuse me. I'm new in town.
You...
What's your name, stranger? Fahim, huh? Came in on that ship to Marka?
I bet you didn't know it. But I'm a tracker. And I'm here for you.
Two ways this can go. So you didn't shoot your way off Neon, Fahim? The bounty is pretty damn clear. But something don't sit right. Sorry, nothing personal.
All right, I'm gonna do it now.
Can we speak for a moment? Hello.
Everyone, settle down. Let's get back to drinking.
We don't want any more trouble.
Are you good?
This can't be happening. I heard the fighting. I'm so sorry. Take this reward. I have to go before another tracker arrives.
No, I feel bad.
Yes. I'm new in town. What's your name, stranger? Fahim, huh? I bet you didn't know it. Two ways this can go.
Dead. Has respawned.
Yeah. Amen.
But
something
doesn't
sit right with me. Maybe. I like to think so.
What are y'all doing?
I'm live. Streaming Starfield.
Oh, hell yeah.
People do. All right. Well, that just means somebody else will. Whatever you were shipping, you got to return it. The next tracker. Whatever you say, Fahim. One more drink, and it's...
A fair amount of business runs through her.
I feel like I can finally breathe. You're a literal lifesaver.
Bing bong. That worked, actually worked out better.
I would like a chance to talk to you, if you are able. I have been curious. I know that your role in Constellation was thrust upon you. You could have delivered the artifact and... Yes, the idea of what they might represent has been motivating for many of the members. This My past is complicated. But my family always stressed the importance of having a purpose in life. Yes, that is one way of putting it. I am often surprised at how reluctant some are to agree with the idea. They sometimes seem offended I would suggest such a thing. When I first came to New Atlantis, I was shocked at how many people go about their business every day like
God, that was sexy.
Drones.
I know,
they
right?
They do their jobs, eat their food, sleep in their beds, all seemingly without concern for anything around them. Complacent. Their experience is so different from much of the settled systems. They do not know how good they have it. Yes, they were. I did not purpose cuts through adversity. I know that all too well. And these... I have. There have been... My family is unique within the settled systems. I grew up... My parents and their parents before them... You can imagine, I am sure, how existence without ties to others... Choice had nothing to do with it, not for me. For now, though, it would seem you and I have found purpose. I believe that is isn't. I am pleased that we have common cause.
Howdy.
Adventure you can fly away from. Is that how the saying goes?
Welcome back.
Got one artifact left.
What's new?
So I got this, fucking 1 gram, cart for Dab, and it's called LSD. That's what I'm saying. Lemon sour diesel.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, it's sativa. What's the percentage on it? Uh, 89.46%.
No. I need to get grab a water bottle and roll our joint up. You're going hard. Get it. Succulent.
That side's a bad place for tourists.
What are you looking at? This? This is Ebbside Striker's turf.
Only the upstairs. Don't bother my customers.
Fine, upstairs. That's gang territory, got it? People were afraid of the Strikers. We had a name.
Yeah,
now the disciples got us penned up in this.
Andrea.
I don't think I'm going to bed.
Fine, fine, fine. This beautiful
Nightbender.
Do you have anything else, or are we done with this? Whatever this is.
Bender has cheesed it.
I'm grinding up right now, too.
Alright.
You're getting off, too?
No, I said I'm grinding up.
Oh. Okay. Let me know when you're ready. Oh, sorry. Oh, my. So I got Discord in my ear, too. Just so you know, I have Discord in my ear. That's why. No, I'm talking about marijuana, which is legal in the state of Oregon. Yeah, most definitely I'm in Oregon.
So like you stroll in here and want to meet with Briggs? The nerve. Maybe you should meet with the business end of my ship.
Well, here on Saturday, I'm moving
no
up
blood
to
in
Yakima,
my shop,
Washington.
I'm this close to tossing
yeah,
the lock
so that's
you
where
out
I'll
on
be
street.
Moving, but I lived in Oregon off and on for like the last almost 26 years, and finally
the
I'm
only
moving
way you see Briggs
again
is
out
if
of
you,
state.
Want to join the Ebbside Strikers?
Yeah, I'm used to it by now, dude.
You know, I'll just do that.
Yeah, Oregon is not
right now.
Like.
This ought to be good.
It's a shithole.
Sure, let's go meet the boss.
The politics suck. The laws don't always make sense. Yeah, fucking fentanyl's heavy. Like, I've seen fentanyl at its fucking worst, homie. Like, just here in Lane County. And it's fucking bad out here, dude. Like, that Fetty shit, like, they be talking like they zombies or some shit, you know what I mean? And here's the crazy thing, like, the methamphetamine out here, too, is, like, just as bad, if not worse. Oh, yeah, we got a whole line. So we need two guys on one side and two guys on the other, because one group's going to end up holding... Yeah, one guy's going to end up holding the line. All right, Tango down. South, where's that at? Over in my section. All right, don't get too close, homie. Hold back. Because I don't want to accidentally shoot you, homie. All right, let's go.
Vietnam! What is up, brother? Much love, man. Much love.
Again.
Hope you're having a great day out there.
Oh, shit.
Much love, man.
Oh,
shout out here.
Fucker.
I'm stuck on Starfield. I gotta hop on Pop though. Try these new weapons.
Someone says they might want to join.
A recruit?
The North? So.
I know, right?
Who on the North side wants to go clear
out? Oh, yeah. Yep. Yeah, I sent Chad and, Chad's a big supporter of my channel. He's an awesome dude.
We're a gang.
Yep.
You understand that, right? Not some daring adventure bullshit you can brag to your friends about.
I wouldn't. We had to grab your Facebook link.
Kill, if we have to. People that come to us have usually run out of options.
Yep. Yeah, we went and grabbed it.
Really interested.
Sniper down. Copy that. Sniper down.
There was a time when we were the only ones
like
that kept those psychos
south,
in line.
Maybe south,
but I'll
west?
Get to that. Let me tell you about us. What makes the Strikers different is we're family. It's us against every goddamn thing the world can throw at us. If you're in, we'll go through hell and back for you.
It's been a little too much of that hell going round.
Vogel, not the time.
Suicide bomber down.
We do everything we can to make sure everyone's got a roof overhead and fish in their belly. I prefer we fleece the marks, not kill them.
Always, man. Much love, brother. Just want to share the support, man. You're good peeps.
I feel like that building over there is going to have the mortar team.
Not so fast. I got to get to know you first.
Yeah?
What would you bring to the Strikers?
Yeah, I'm freezing up.
Very useful.
Oh, shit.
I like it. Done anything special? Something that might
good call, y'all.
Impress us. You realize you're trying to impress a gang, right? Not some sort of hookup.
Yeah.
All right. You got powers. Sounds special. I'm not sure what your game
Alley,
is.
South side, y'all.
But if you really want to join, there's a test. You're going up against the Disciples. Everyone in Ipside's been chewed up and ground up by Neon. Some people snap. Snap hard. The Disciples are maniacs, pure and simple. The test is to find out who has been arming those nutjobs with military-grade hardware.
About to do a 420 break, just a sec.
We're fully in alignment there.
Joining. Yeah, I'm ready whenever you are, actually.
Something I felt we needed to do today, but so be it.
Dead.
There's a warehouse they use.
What's
one
up?
Of our friends said there's a slate there.
Said I'm dead whenever, I mean ready whenever you are.
That's my job. Count it down, honey.
Going. 5-4.
You want it? Too bad, Bobo. You go in there, and it's a bloodbath. I want someone that can snatch it from them. Ideally with them never even knowing it happened. Consider this your audition. Try not to get killed, new fish.
I'm gonna come with you. Let's go find these fucking
Don't
borders,
blow it.
Homie.
It took weeks to find this lead.
Alright.
Yeah, it's gonna be that red building.
Pull up a jam.
Oh shit. Hey, coming up behind you. Don't shoot.
I'm zoned out of my mind right now.
Oh no. Hold up.
Yes, sir. What about what?
Get off.
All right, bud.
Much love.
Much love, brother.
Dad has despawned.
It's under control. Make sure you never find yourself in the wrong. Security's got its eyes on Saburo. Thank you.
There's no shame if you just walk away and go back to your pretty little life.
Because it's an audition. Whatever.
So, stealth was a no-go, but... shit. You took all of them out. The Strikers can use that. So, you're in. Everyone thinks the Ebside Strikers are out for the count. But now that we know where the Disciples are getting their guns, I feel the tide is turning.
I will be right back.
Yep.
Seriously, are you all right? This is pointless. Any time. How about now?
And I'm back, everybody. Much love. Now I can go like this, though.
Any time. How about now? Trying to score points with the boss. Smart play, new fish. You might want to say hello to the rest of the gang. They should be friendlier, or I'll make them friendlier. After you take some deserved R&R, hit a hatchet for any gear you may need, and a job I got in mind for you.
First rule of Strikers is take what you need to survive. So you're part of the team now. Briggs may be in charge. Oh, you want to start something? Just not going to lie. You've come to us during a shit time. Wasn't that long ago? Now we're just hiding behind our mother's skirt. Well. Everything was pretty fine until a couple years ago. They had their side of town. I mean, we'd have misunderstandings, but Briggs always sort of. Then one day, the disciples wanted all of Ebside. It's been blood. Serious goddamn military hardware. How can a knife compare to... I mean, before then, we gave as good as we got. All of them. And we tried to make a stand. And after the... Good talk.
The only ones you can trust are family.
Huh.
So you survived. Andrea thought Briggs wanted you dead, so he sent you away. We are more alike than I thought. Everyone is hard because they have to be. These streets and alleys are all I know. You are funny. So the job is, we let the streets know the strikers are back. We have signs. Signs, hacking the signs is easy. Getting to them or fighting any disciples there, that. Briggs said he prefers no blood. But I say, make the disciples bleed.
Oh, there will be blood.
Good. If you need things too, I can hook you up. It's my job to make sure all the strikers have what they need. Good luck. A lot of the signs are high up. Yeah. Stay safe. A lot of the signs are high up. Here's what I have.
Yeah, it's been about 2 weeks for Pop. Yeah, I'm really enjoying Starfield. I'm a space fan though. I like space games, space combat, all of that. It gives me all of that in one. I'm cool with it. And I'm sure there'll be a VR mod. I was going to check a certain Discord and see if there's anything about it yet. A modder's Discord I'm in to see if they've talked about it being done. There it is. Yeah, all I'm seeing right now is about battle bit in there. I don't see any Starfield.
You hear that?
Yep. Nope. That's Subnautica. Yeah, it'll be there soon, eventually. This game just runs too good. Not to. I have a program. I may be able to render it into. It's not gonna be real good though. This first sign that I have to hack. Okay, yeah, it might be better. Over here. That's cool.
What do we have here? Decided to drop by on Neon and do a little... There's a steep fine for that.
Tell you what, you pay the fine now, and I'll let you off with a warning. Maybe. You know how it is.
I'm still willing to talk.
Maybe I did. Fine, fine.
Fucking lame. Ah. Always, brother, man. Yep, yep, man. You have a good night. You too, brother, man. You have a good night.
Cowards.
Where's this last guy at?
Renick's all in a twist because his robot got vandalized. Everyone knows he had a good laugh at that.
Put my gun away.
I think you're gonna fit in well. Really well.
You've really kicked the hornet's nest. Good. Andrea's running point on grabbing the gun stash. I need you and Vogel to keep the disciples off balance.
So we're finally doing this?
It's time, Vogel. The gloves are off. Both of you, keep the collateral damage down if you can. But it's do or die. Then today's your lucky day.
I am, in fact, feeling rather lucky.
You two coordinate whatever you need to. I have a request. I know this is asking a lot. Newell's Goods has some armor. Not mil-spec ranger gear or anything, but better than the cast-off clothes the Strikers wear. So if you could, well, spring for some armor upgrades, maybe convince Newell to sell it to us. All the Strikers owe you big time. Any credits it costs, I promise we'll pay you back, with interest. Now's the time for the Strikers to make a comeback.
Level 54.
Welcome back.
Welcome back, brother. Counting ready.
5, 4.
3, 2.
1, 2.
Say hello to my fully stocked and ready to sell. Oh, okay. Yeah, that'd be extremely helpful. I honestly. Fair enough. Just be careful when you're dealing with Sigurd. The first time I brought up the subject, we got into a huge argument. Sigurd said he had every intention of paying Neon security and that it was final. After that, I tried to speak to him a few times, but he's always been too busy to spend the time to sit down and have a decent conversation. It's obvious he has no intentions of talking to me anymore. I honestly don't know what I did to make him so angry with me. Watch your back out there. You like making a purchase? Thanks for stopping. These gangs are a menace. They are definitely in the list. All right, already. All right. You pay and I'll send Briggs his armor. I don't want anything to do with this madness after that. That's not a discount. That's robbery. Yeah, I hope so. You know what? I like you. Not sure that's the best way to get me on your side. Fine, fine. You can have your discount if you just stop your yapping. Get the armor over to Madame Savage. We're done.
Good shit.
dreaming of this.
Finally, Briggs is going. I've been telling him to let his best man loose for weeks. It's the thing. You better believe. The plan's simple. We hit the street runners hard. Then Andrea can waltz into their weapons cache, snag the big guns. Talk later.
The disciples are gonna pay for all they've done.
Try not to get yourself killed, all right?
Finally, Briggs is going to let me kick these disciples where it hurts. You better believe. The plan's simple. Then Andrea can... Well, Briggs ain't the only one thinking real. Here's three groups of street rats for you. Me and my boys will take some of it.
Maybe you'd like to try a velocity.
All right. First group.
Goosebumps.
K-Doc has brought the storm.
Okay, dear.
But, Joe, do it.
The internet gods put in a recommendation video for me to watch, and it was, a video of that U console, so much.
It was a video of that U console?
Yeah, so I put it in the video share just.
it's pretty cool.
It's pretty cool. I like the game shell that company has.
Yeah, I have a lot of things really like that though. Like a lot of stuff. Like that has.
The assembly was so easy though, eh? And that U console looks really cool.
Yeah, I'll have it here in no time. I'm pretty stoked. It's gonna be like 90 day wait. Really stoked.
It's on the way though, so that's all that matters, right?
I wanna put, I have like, my telescope has like a little like shelf that's kind of below the tripod, and that's where you put your lenses and stuff. I think it'd fit there.
It's too bad it doesn't have a rechargeable like battery though, you know?
It makes it easier to ship. You just have to buy the two.
Yeah.
Have to buy the two cells, and then it charges through USB-C.
That's really cool, though. That's really neat.
Yeah.
You gotta love that blueberry trackball. Blueberry ball.
Oh, yeah, the blackberry. Yeah, if I can.
It's always cool.
I slept on their other console, the not the new console, but the develop. What's it called? The dev terminal.
Yeah.
And when it came out, like after a couple of months, it was just always sold out. I even like messaged the like people that make it, and they were like, "We don't know where we're gonna be able to make it again." And then I eventually talked myself out of that one because it was made of plastic. But when I saw this one was aluminum, I was like,
it's gonna be a nice weight to it too, you know.
Yeah.
I don't like when things are really light. You know, when it has a little bit of weight, you know it's good quality, you know.
It's like Star Trek kind of tricorder looking thing.
It does really, and you know the black doesn't look that bad, but I still prefer the silver.
Yeah, I like the silver too. The silver has that Starfield look.
Yeah.
Like space age. The other one looks like I'm a construction worker. Both are nice. Are you just muted playing Starfield eating chips?
No, God, no, I'm not eating anything.
Oh, I ain't heard you say anything.
I have fucking. I got food poisoning today from someone I ate.
God damn, no.
Yeah. So it's been no bueno all day. I didn't even get in Discord till like 9 o'clock.
Oh man.
Yeah, food poisoning sucks ass. Yes, that's why I'm all quiet over here.
Yep.
What's it called again?
For All Mankind.
You talked about it all last night to me and you can't even remember the fucking name.
I had to look it up at work to tell people about it.
I bet they wish you would have shut up.
probably. I was definitely on the space rampage. But my buddy's in Starfield, so... it helped. But he's only got like 10 hours of Starfield.
Oh god, no, I'm on 6 days.
Yeah, definitely not getting the 0.0 achievements. 0.1. Yours was like 0.1, the fucking one you got, like, after I commented. I liked it on your Steam. I never liked anybody get an achievement before, but I liked it. I didn't know you could do that. I guess I've never been really into the Steam.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, same here.
Dude, what the fuck are you doing in Neon? Like, you look like you're going... Are you doing, like, the fucking gang mission?
Yeah, exactly what I'm doing.
I was about to say, you look like you're fucking shit up all over the place over here.
Well, I didn't take anybody's side, this time.
Nice.
Yep. So, on the Unity. So, I went myself, so I gotta fight both them together when I go.
Yeah, I thought about doing that, but then I thought being the street game.
Oh, they straight up told me. They said, yeah, you're going to fight both of us, bitch. Bring it. I'm like, oh, okay. I'm going to have to go get all my shit then and make sure I'm ready for this.
That's pretty cool. So you're really fucking pretty cool. That's awesome.
Ready when you are, kid.
Okay, let me hit the power stream.
Where's my... There it is.
Okay.
Did you just really just jump off the side? That guy was an idiot.
He was scared.
He just like... Oh, he's still alive down there. Where's he at? She's aiming at him. I don't see the bitch ass.
Need a moment to walk that off.
Hit that up, bitch.
Did the patented burp even come out just yet, or was it still not out yet? They're in for some wild rides, I'm telling you.
Tupperware, yeah.
Patented burp.
Thanks to me and my new best mate. Hit any problem? Yeah, same here. Little element of surprise, a few bullets, and then no worries.
Everything's going according to plan, Briggs.
Good. Now we hit them where it hurts. This warehouse is one of their main strongholds. Not going to lie. Taking it is going to be hard. Newfish, we wouldn't be here without you. What's the play? Going guns blazing? We hold back?
Stay out here and make sure I don't get interrupted.
You'll be drawing a lot of heat, but if you think you can handle it...
I'm a god. Don't worry about it.
You heard the plan. Let's do it.
Don't worry, Dad.
I can just go in there and Nova Blast and then fucking take a fucking another power thing and Nova Blast again and kill everything. I am Starborn. I'm gonna join up too. The only pain relief I got. And then run to the toilet back and forth. It's fun times.
Especially like it, if they're jumping, you know, 5-10 years for new seasons and stuff, they do a good job.
Yeah, they have lots of like time to develop.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Later on, I'll put the trailer for Altered Carbon in the video shirt, because that's definitely a show for you as well.
Alright.
Catchy Kovac. The Catchy Kovac!
Yeah.
Damn, that's sturdy phone to break, too.
It's the 70s, right?
Alright.
Things aren't made like they used to. But yeah, like, if you think about it, think about Altered Carbon, K-Deck. Basically, they're at the time now, it's been like this for, you know, over 300 years, that when everyone in the Protectorate, which is like the main government, I guess, of the world, when everyone turns one, they get a thing called a stack inserted into their like, spine, cerebral cortex type of shit, and it backs you up. So if you die, you can be transferred to another body, or if you want to go to another planet... You could get needle casted to the other planet into a like,
downloaded right into a fucking spare body.
Tell me about that one,
yeah.
So it's insane shit.
It's real good fucking out there sci-fi. Smart shit. Smart sci-fi.
It's on a book series. I think there's like 3 books in the series or some shit.
5-4?
Fear 2? You're pushing it.
One. Fisker.
Fisker. Go mow the lawn at, you know, 10 o'clock at night.
All right.
You don't even know some crazy shit's gonna happen just in this first season alone. Like, some crazy shit, bro.
yet.
Playtime is over. Downstairs now.
Hopefully they amount to something.
You think Neon Security wouldn't know about what's going down? Please. Looks like you've done a bit of violence. A bit of murder. Word is, all this is due to you. Why are you messing around with my streets, huh? As I can see. So here's what's going to happen. Gang violence gets too noisy. That hurts the bottom line around here. No one affects the bottom line.
Tell that to the disciples.
No. I want you to, Mr. Briggs. The disciples have been pissing me off for far too long. So, your gang throws off sewer rat blue and starts wearing Neon Security black. Or, you can be found face down in the streets. And you, say your goodbyes. Briggs is a smart lad. He'll make the right choice. The best way to fight gang violence is getting your own pet gang. Trust me, they'll fit right in. Setting street rat against street rat. It's pretty elegant, right? Don't take too long.
Good, you're here. Huddle up, gang.
Is this for real?
They want me to be a cop.
Shit. We could get a real pad. Maybe even move out of Epside? Briggs, I'm so in.
After all we've done, Neon Security, seriously, will let that go?
I don't see why not. Do you really think anyone cares who stabs who in Epside? What's your take? We've been struggling just to feed ourselves. Having a salary again. Hard to believe.
Just consider where that salary comes from, and...
Anyone object to going for the deal? This is your chance. No one? Good. Really good. I can't say I was expecting this. Whatever god or gods we please to get you to help us, no we'll... With resources and backup, the streets are... It looks like the strikers are retiring.
You guys did this? It's almost impressive. Almost.
And the war ended like, you know, 5 years earlier than it should have.
Yeah.
Looking for someone discreet for a job. I don't qualify.
Oh.
Pierce did it.
Yep. I said he chooses who goes up and who doesn't.
Oh, he do all four of them?
Yep.
Oh, he's pissed off at him. Alright. It's that fuck y'all guys, we're putting them all up. Badass. That puts her as the first African American in space, if she goes up.
Yeah, I think so.
All right.
Okay, Nixon's real known for playing fair. Doing things the right way. This shit just keeps getting better and better.
How are you, Dusty?
Oh, she's gonna grow up be an astronaut.
Thank you.
when like the when we have one dark room that gets no sun or some shit. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I like a kitchen with the bar too.
Yeah.
Come on.
Karen, you're being a real Karen right now. We don't even know what that means for another 30, 50 years.
That is Hans 57. I would have told her that was their one. That's a healthy way to drink whiskey.
Absolutely. Guess we have no choice. Skirt, skirt.
Creep.
You know it takes all this to freeze, is it not?
Brushed his teeth, coming out with whiskey.
Right.
It's like this drink.
It's gonna kill something.
Oh yeah. She gonna need it to deal with his ass.
Roach clip is great.
Yeah.
I love these two. Just cause you see them when they're chilling, they smoke weed. Wait till you see what the husband does for a job. It's so cool. fucking took off like 75% of the bed to get in there. I don't know, man. If I have 5 pillows, I'm gonna use 5 pillows.
For sure.
You're back.
Roger.